We are at the Union Coffee Shop, partnered with the Daisy Cafe next door. It's been very slow, like, since it's a cafe mostly and coffee shop, like, we've only been doing takeout orders, to-go orders, but it's been weird. I'd say just, like, order takeout as much as you can, like, that's what I'm doing, like, everyone should stay inside, obviously, but try your best to support local businesses and local companies that are also struggling, like everybody else is.